Hello and welcome back to Dark Souls 2. Here's to reload this into the mat. Now, this is an area we haven't been into in quite a while. Whoop! That was a menu open. As is to be expected, none of here may stand in my way. For I am. Like all powerful now or something? Yeah. Like this guy? Still can hit me, apparently. That's something that doesn't die in one hit, still. But this ambush? Psst, child's play. Oh no, these guys are actually hitting me. But still, child's play. Yeah. Like, we're the best around now. Like, nothing is ever gonna keep us down. Because as you know, we are the best around now. Well. How rude. How dare they actually hit me? Like, I'm supposed to be overpowered here, you know? How dare they? How very dare they? For a moment I thought the salute somewhere. Maybe not then. And we are entering a statue. A giant. All his memories anyway. I don't think I actually fought the chest with the things I wanted. One cannot reside within memory for long. What?
You are not one of our soldiers, and I don't take you for a mercenary. Whoever you are, this is no battle to involve yourself in. Whether you are guided by bravery or brashness, this is no place for you.
They're wearing your armor, dude.
I am Drummond. And the Lord has placed this fort in my hands. Whoever you are, I forgive your trespass. But leave this place immediately. Just mention my name, and no man will challenge your exit. And even if you don't, by now, my men have not the will to resist. Soon, the giants will descend upon this fort. It is revenge for the kingdom's misguided barbarism. The venerable lord built this kingdom to bring prosperity to his subjects. What has transformed him so, I cannot imagine. Long ago, the king crossed the seas, pillaged the land of giants, and brought back a prize. It was then that the golems materialized. The giants are no ordinary barbarians. A singular rage burns within their hearts. My father and his father both fought the giants on this very land. The giants have wills of steel. They cannot find it within themselves to forgive the misdeeds of our Lord. Did you see him? That towering monster among them? That is most certainly their king. He will be a thing to topple. even if I should die trying. My blade may break, my arrows fall wide, but my will shall never be broken. Those who live by the sword will die by it, and I, Drummond, won't go down without drawing mine.
At first I thought you were injured or something.
Be gone with you. This fort will soon fall. Be gone before the giants are entirely upon us.
Yay! Oh, that was the last gesture I needed. Cool. You alright? No. You, sir, appear to be a giant. I need stamina, so give me a break here. Thank you. So he's probably not the giant we were warned about. He's just a giant. Item ahead. Alright. It's nice to be able to get items from someone's memories, you know? That killed me. That certainly killed me. Alright, well, I want to go back into the memory. So that's what I'm gonna do. Might rush it a little though. So I don't end up using any of my Estus flasks. Oh, you survived! That was unexpected. Why the hell are they surviving things? We talked to the Lord of the castle. Why are you already here? Oh, I know why. It's because you already broke down the wall in last visit. Oh, hello. Good thing to know you can backstab, eh? Turn your back on me, please. Okay, that... I'll have to remember that that can't be blocked at all. Okay. Okay. Oh, you're... For some reason, I thought you also should die from that. Once again, just running ahead. You hurt me. Why did you hurt me? Pick up item, just a life gem again, and let's go. I just remembered I have a bow that I can use to get rid of like really annoying foes. That's gonna do. Well, you're blocking the door, so rude. Yeah, we can do You I can fight like this, I'm sure. But you're a non-issue. I didn't even get my retriever last time, did I? No. Oh, I did. Alright, cool. What other dangers lie out here? I see you. That's the extent of it. There's a battle ahead. Soul of a nameless soldier, of course. Looted off the body of a nameless soldier. Sorry. All right, everyone's fighting me now. Okay, well in that case, I'm just gonna leave. Because it was getting a little bit crowded. Get another one. I hate these guys. Like, especially those glob fellas. I didn't want to go globbing with them. Is this their king? No, probably not. This is like their sellsword equivalent or something. Just a dual wielding badass. Like I'd be if I wasn't so afraid of them. Walk away. Come on, get the lock on. Stop moving so much. It's difficult to hit you. Okay, you're down. I don't know what your plan is, but I'm not gonna let you do it. So, here we go. So that's your plan. What's the range on that? Stick my bows higher. Oh, is it saying I'm spending too much time here? Because I think it's saying I'm spending too much time here. Giant Border Club. I don't think I can join the Giant Border Club. I'm too small. Dashing Mist fades. God damn it. I wanted to pick up the item. Ah, so if I understand correctly, it's either a matter of completely and utterly destroying them over and over again until they don't spawn anymore, or running through them. I'm gonna try option this one. Like, because I don't think they can bust through this door. I think they're good here. Oh, a chest. So I was led to believe. Ah, but with something. Good, good. Those are lovely. Those are very lovely indeed. Alright, let's climb up. Can I get you down or something? Because you're endangering my friends down there. Like the friends that are farming me souls. What's the great path here? That way? Probably. Oh god damn it, that was necessary. That was not necessary at all. Same goes for you, you appear completely unnecessary. Do I need to get to that corpse over there? Is that what the plan is? Because that might work. But I'm gonna try this as a plan. We'll see how it goes. I can't jump over this ledge. I can't shoot from here. I technically can. I think I might have just enough time to kill this guy. Before I remove this from this memory. There we go. So let's get to this. Slide down. And get to the corpse over there. He's hoping the corpse is relevant. This one is. Rouge water. That's actually not that relevant. An old radiant life gem. And the soul of a giant. Yeah, there we go. That is what we came here for. Soul of a giant. What's your message? Ah. Alright. But now we just need for the things to fade away. The ashen mist has thinned. Excellent. So we're not gonna waste any ammo or anything here, we're just gonna finish this business and leave, like, as soon as things are good, we're gonna go away. How many giant souls do I have? Ashen mist fades. Up item. Okay. Because I think I might have had another before. Like, where are they visible? It's a bright bug. pursuer. Ah, Old Iron King. No, that's Soul of the Rotten. No. Yeah, there we go. Two Souls of a Giant. Having each of these halves, the like every one of them halves the armor of King Vendrick. Because we. When I don't have these, he's just literally immortal, I think. Well, not immortal, but like... takes like one or two damage per hit. Which is, you know, very, very difficult to handle. Okay, heading back to Majula to level up. Because why not? Okay, give me the thing. Level me up. Let's see now. I guess more vigor is good. An alternatively, we could do more strength. I don't think we need to. Maybe dexterity? Let's do adaptability. 25. And I just cancelled level up. Never mind. Try again. We're only a couple of levels of, like, soul, a couple thousand souls away from being able to buy another one as well, but okay, it's cool. Unless it isn't. No, that's probably not enough. Like, this is probably too much. Like, this is like 20,000? Yeah, okay. Maybe if I use the Soul of the Pursuer as well. That's 8,000. Yeah, okay, that's... give me more vigor, I think. Let's do more vigor. Endurance would be great as well, because that would mean I could get swing my axe more. And swinging my axe more is quite handy at times. Alright, we will once again return to the Forest of Fallen Giants, because there's, I believe, another memory there that we can explore. So yeah, anyway, thanks for watching, I'll see you next time.